Welcome to today's episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and this time we have a higher level. So I was thinking we can try attempt to kill this ogre and tell him who's the boss. He looks to be liking it, huh? Okay, I need to be a bit more careful. Hello. Oh, that didn't do almost anything. Oh, I know how it works. I know how you do these things. What the heck? Okay. And one of those. Okay. See you later. And you miss. See what you're doing. Oh my god, I thought he's gonna be a little bit faster to kill him. Looks like it's okay. We got some damage now. Again, but can I craft arrows? Okay, you can. All right, I was just curious. Totally didn't want to do that. We Gucci. Huh?
the heck? I did press escape. I did press escape, god damn it. Alright, second try. Be more careful. Okay, arrows. We got arrows. Can I get better arrows? I don't have a better arrows. Stupid arrows. Maybe it's because of this Beastmaster. Master arrow. Paralyzing arrows to knock out targets instead of killing them. Well, don't have a better arrows. Hello, buddy. It's a little bit lame to just keep shooting arrows at him, but... No? Oh my god. Okay. No! God damn it! No! Why is he doing twice? He didn't do it before twice. Okay, but I will get him. Even though this whole episode can be about him, I will get his ass. What the heck, man? Hammering, I will keep running. Okay. You think you're smarter than me? No, bud. Keeps him right? No, good. I can shoot. This really takes a little bit too long. Okay. Heck, man. Okay, let him go away. Heck, man, seriously. Keep him right now. Okay, we're gonna run around. To poison and he gives some sort of reasonable damage to him, would be much better. Again. God bloody damn. Okay, we got half. Nope. Oh my god, we almost died. You miss, idiot. Actually, I have a little bit better arrow, so let's try and do that. A bit dark poison, but apparently we don't have arrows now. Okay, how about now? Okay, that arrow, oh, then that thing is action in a moment, okay. How about now? Okay. Because this does the same damage or more. And then... I have to poison as a bonus. Bam! Got into half. Well, I guess not fully half, but the heck, man? Now it's a half. Okay. Okay. Are you getting angry, huh? Oh no. Now you're doing one of these, huh? Well, eat these arrows. Probably not gonna have wood at all. Bleed! Alright, buddy, you're getting low. Huh? How do you like that? No. I forgot he's doing one of those stupid things. Come on. Come on. Yes. No. Calm down. Okay. Oh my god, just get me goddamn arrows, man. Oh, we have plenty of wood, good. Man, I wasn't there, like, what do you... Okay. Bam! 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 Oh my god, again. What the heck? Seriously? Down 30%. And we also down 30%. Good to me. Yeah, You miss again. I don't know what are you spinning for. All right. Okay. You miss. Okay. You are one healthier mother trucker, huh? Bam, bam. Nope. I don't know what you're doing. Come on, buddy. Be careful. Let me just get more arrows. Bam, and we get back in action. Oh boy. I'm gonna go now. Damn it, I miss him. You low, bud. You're gonna get killed very quickly. Well, not quickly, I guess. Soon. This feels like you don't know what to do. Oh my lord, this is dumb. Just gonna be able to kill him. Get one of those. Oh, and you done, you stupid meatball. Yeah. There you go. You done, though, mother trucker. Now show me what you have. Show me what did you hide here. Nothing. How you can live here? You're just standing around the corner? God damn it. Well, at least he's done. And also, you may just go and try. There's another place which you can try and go have a look. Because I don't know what's in there. And that's gonna be over here on this forbidden island. So let's travel. Let's have a look. See. So far, every single time I got here, I heard like the war crack. like a bigger and bigger gap creates, but
I don't know what's in there.
So let's try out, let's have a look. Okay. And a little closer. See? Will I crack even more? Crack even more, okay. But still nothing inside. Alright. Can I... no. Alright, and then we need to go over this way. Like a good old goat. And we're gonna... nope. Nope. This way. Thank you very much. Swim out. Sure. Alright, and then now we can find out what we're gonna do next as a quest. Taught the Spartan officer at the beach. Or gathered Athenian seals. I know I'm feeling feisty, so let me try and do that one. Even though I have no clue where. Polearm Athenian Fort. And where's that? There's a bunch of quests in one spot, cached on it. Maybe I do those. Yeah, let's go over here. Let's try see what we can do here. Or let's read this quest description a bit more. General Lysander wanted the Athenian fort Polemarch dead and their military seals as proof. Okay. Where are they? Is it like these? Oh, it's over here. Maybe. Isn't it? Maybe it's this one. I did kill that guy. Let's try and go over here and then go over here. Let's... this is my target. Alright everyone, it took a hot minute, but we managed to get ourselves over here. Now we just need to discover all these tricksters, to be aware of them. And then we just get them. Alright, let's go. Maybe I'm gonna deal with those. Invisibility? Maybe not, I don't know. Huh. Right when I wanted to go down. Okay. Okay, let's just fight. Stop, yeah? Okay. Get them. And he tripped down. What do you think you're doing, bud? Hey, come on. Let me go. Well, we'll see about that. Okay, come on.
Sets everywhere. We'll find her. That's it.
Okay. Wrong button. And you're dead. Why is this? Alright. I will.
Do it now or better.
This episode is gonna be full of long fights. Oh my. Be there in a minute. Alright, attempt number 2, and we're gonna start in the corner. And I. I will. I will. Where's the... Where's my gold stars? Okay. Anyone else somewhere? Hiding? Yeah. I guess we will see, huh?
I don't think you belong here.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna be here long. Okay. That's that. Oh, there's a guy. He may gonna be a little bit tougher to kill. But we got him. Okay. Go over the board. Maybe I... Maybe I throw this guy over as well. See ya. This would be, very handy if I have one of that. Okay, let's go this way. Oh no, he moved. God damn it. Well, I can call him actually, right? Kinda forget about it.
What?
Okay, that's one. Hidden in the bush.
Huh? I heard.
Come on. Really?
I've got him.
All right, looks like we're gonna fight. Ideal, but what happened happened. God, four? What the heck, four? Four? Are you mental? What's happen if I do that? Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Got health, good.
No one in this direction, sir. Stay alert. Understood.
Oh my lord. Okay. Maybe if I go on top, maybe I can sneak some arrows down. Maybe if you're just gonna run away on the other side. They know nothing about me. Which is great. Come on, before that guy could come here. Come on. I don't mind him on itself, but problem is if there is more people.
Stay alert. Whoever did this may be close.
Not by a hired.
Clear the way.
Come on. We're gonna get him.
Okay. Where that guy's going? Not here, good. The only problem I have if this ability will be actually linking as it could. Stop it. Nobody asked you for yelling. Yeah, come.
What?
Stop. fine, but... Let's see, how do you like this? Oh no. Make what?
You'll be the one who died today.
And you get poison. Okay. This fool is gone. Now I can kill every one of them. Is there somebody else? I don't see anyone. Okay, let's get here. Burn that. Chest, no. And over here. Do that, bad boy. And just head over there. To loot the last chest. And are we done? Is this good for... Oh, we got one, okay. So it is this thing, alright. Well. But it's gonna be end. So I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a very long episode, full of fight and activities. But I'm sure it's worth it. So let me know down in the comments if you enjoyed it. Leave a like, leave a comment as always. Don't forget to subscribe if you don't want to miss the next one. And I will guys catch you then. Because this one has been wrecked.